Bible question of the day. What is the good news of salvation? That's the question. What is the good news of salvation? Well, let's look at the scripture. Let's go to the Old Testament. We're going to go to Isaiah chapter 52, verse 7. Chapter 52, verse 7 in Isaiah says, "How beautiful upon the mountains are the feet of him that bringeth good tidings, that publisheth peace, that bringeth good tidings of good, that publisheth salvation, that saith unto Zion, Thy God reigneth." Let's look at the definition of salvation, because that's what's being published. So we're going to go to salvation. H3444 in the Hebrew and the Old Testament. And it represents the health or savings, welfare. So we see salvation represents deliverance or prosperity. Salvation by God, also representing victory. So what is the victory? What is the salvation? What is the deliverance? So we're going to go to the scripture to see what that represents. And we're going to go to Romans 5, verse 12. What does it mean to be saved? It says, "Wherefore, as by one man sin entered into the world, and death by sin. And so death passed upon all men, for that all have sinned." So, because death is in the world by sin, what do we have to be saved from? Sin. So that's what deliverance, or the good news of salvation, is, because we can be delivered from our sins. And that's what represents salvation.